Benjamin.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Sorry to interrupt that. I really am doing what I'm told.
I know that.
What's that?
Took a swig
again.
Last.
That was spoken about yesterday. I'm going to pass. And that was like homemade, right?
I think that was, yeah. Somebody else had it last.
Right, like moonshine.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, I'm never going to do that again. I don't know what people put in their flasks. Like, it's not fair to me.
Now that Archer's a father, will we see him grow up a little bit in the upcoming season?
No. No. It gets worse, I think, pretty much. I think he's one of those, it's like common in real life. He got very emotional at the thought of having a child. And then when reality sets in and he actually has to see the child, he's repulsed. Maybe that doesn't happen in real life all the time, but some parents are like that. I think he had an idealized version for a bit, and then about being a dad, but yeah, he's going to do the same thing he always does, which is fuck up.
Thank you for answering that for me.
Will phrasing make a comeback?
I hope so. I mean, the running gags come and go, so I feel like phrasing's pretty much part of the DNA of the show. I'm sure. I think they're... So the answer is yes, now that I remember that it does come back. It does.
So is there any room for improvisation at all?
Not so much. A little bit. Like, sometimes we'll figure out an added joke while we're doing it, but even that, it's not very much... It's not like conversational improv. The script is always what we record, pretty much conservatively. So there's not a lot of fooling around. But there will be a couple times where actors or I will think of an added joke and they'll add it on.
Anyone you would love to see as a guest on the show?
What's that?
Anyone you would like to see as a guest on the show that hasn't?
Oh, wow, I don't know. Like, what, actor?
Anybody,
shit. I gotta think of an actor. Somebody, Scientologist. I don't know. Who's a Scientologist?
John Travolta.
There you go.
John Travolta would be great.
I know that in live action shows there are only so many seasons a person can do, and even in theater before they throw in the towel and they can't play the part anymore. What is it about the character of Archer specifically that keeps you coming back to do season after season for effects?
I don't know many actors who would say I can't do a television show anymore. Maybe that's happened, right? Look, it's a really fun job to have, and it's not a ton of work, and Archer's a really well-written show, and I'm kind of proud to be on it. No, I am proud. Did I say kind of proud? Did I say that?
Yeah.
I'm being fair.
That's my headline.
Yeah, kind of proud. I didn't mean to say that. I'm sort of proud. Wink. I'm
not.
They make me do it.
I'll be sure to write that in my version.
Please help me.
Now it's on record.
Me do this. I don't want to do. No, it's a great job, and I am fortunate to have been asked to do it. Yeah, and that's a really exceedingly easy character to play now, because. It's so well written. So I wouldn't say no. I hope they keep making them till I can't talk.
Do you think there's anything that you can't do with Archer? You guys pretty much have free reign.
Yeah, I mean, I guess it was a little dicey when they changed when they made it last season, and they sort of changed the way the show operated, and some people felt that was the wrong move to make. So. There is a backlash sometimes when Adam makes creative choices that might not be so popular with, you know, hardcore fans of the show. But I don't know. He writes the whole show himself, so I feel like all the decisions he's made, they've been really great. And the show is still as funny, or if not funnier, than it was when it started. So pretty good. It's pretty good. I think if it got like watered down, like, and it was not just him anymore, that would change the nature of the show. But I feel like that's the only thing that would stop Archer, is that Adam can't write anymore because his hands hurt or something.
Going back to, oh, are you done?
Yeah. Oh, all right. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.